Good morning, students. So let's continue the same story, The Hat Driver by Sinclair Lewis. In the previous video module, we have learnt when both of them, the narrator and Bill Magnuson, they were sitting on the hilltop having a lunch. They discussed a lot about people in the country. Plus forgiveness, everything, foolishness that they discussed. Then Bill Magnuson, he gave three examples to the narrator to describe the various kinds of people. First one is minister's wife, second one college boys, and the last one a lawyer's wife. On that day, at least on that day, the narrator came to know the actor New Mullion, it means this place, this country or village. Why this place New Mullion is better than I did the city? It means better than the city that day. And why it means the narrator loved it, such kind of the places. That is the main reason. So then the narrator said, Bill didn't know much about colleges and cities, but still that he had a traveled, where he had traveled to a lot of, traveled a lot of country, a lot of places in country. Who? Bill Magnuson. And he had had a lots of jobs. This Bill Magnuson, the narrator felt. And one more thing, the narrator was very much impressed by the philosophy, the way he lives his life, especially his simplicity and laughter, and these qualities strengthen the narrator of Bill Magnuson's qualities. So after that, after a lot of search, once again that they resumed their search. Resumed means to start, but after a lot of search, they did not find Oliver Lutkins. So finally, what Bill did, the narrator said, Bill, that he caught one of his friends, Oliver's friends, and he committed from him, it means admitted from him, confessed that Oliver, he must have gone to his mother's house, and especially his mother's farm. And mother's farm is, that is 3 miles north, that is the location. He admitted from his, Oliver's friend. And after this way, then once again, the narrator and the Bill, he drove out to that place, started their journey, laying a proper plan. So, when they were going, that time Bill described the character of this lady, it means Oliver's mother. He said, I know that lady, she is a terror. Right? It is given here, because the question was there in the last exam. How Oliver Lutkin's mother was a terror. Why the description is given? What happened at that time? She was a terror. Once what happened, he sighed and then he said, I took a trunk for her out there for her. Then he gave one example. Who? Bill. To the narrator. I took a trunk out there for her and she almost took my skin off because I did not treat it like a box of eggs. So that was the reason why he was about to take off my skin, because I did not treat it like a box of eggs. That was the reason, right? And so the lady, that lady, the description is given, 9 feet tall, 4 feet thick, and quick as a cat, and she can talk to you about anything, smart. And because of this description on her nature, Bill said, definitely I am sure Oliver, he has gone to his mother's house or the farm. Why? To hide behind his mother's skirts, I am sure. Who said? Bill said, according to the nature of his mother. So later on, after that, Bill also told him to the narrator, because she is a terror. So let me handle this matter. Let me do it as per my own way. Though you may be great at literature and law, but you don't know. It means you haven't had a real experience of handling, especially training in swearing. How to swear, etc., taking oath. It means you don't have that kind of the experience. So let me handle this matter. Bill told to the narrator. So then after that, both of them drove into a poor farmyard, finally. Poor farmyard. And they noticed and they faced by an enormous, huge, cheerful woman that they came across. And obviously that was Oliver Lutkin's mother. After that, the narrator described Bill, it means my friend, for example, Bill, very bravely, that he went up to her and asked her. What did he ask? Do you know? He asked to that lady, Bill, do you know? Do you remember me? I'm Bill Magnuson, the hack driver, hacking or something. In this way that he introduced her. And he also asked for her son, it means Oliver Lutkin's. He asked to that lady. And after that, when he asked to that lady about her son, that time the lady said, it means, sir, I don't know about Oliver Lutkin, sir. She became angry, and in that anger that she said few words, I don't have anything about that fellow. But Bill, once again, the way he introduced the narrator lawyer, he introduces the narrator lawyer that he is a man who has come from the city, and he represents in the court, especially in the city, and said that we have a legal right, authority, what to search properties of Oliver Lutkin's. You cannot stop us. Who said? Bill said that he is the lawyer, and we have the legal right to search the properties of Oliver Lutkin's. So, woman, the narrator felt that the woman was impressed the way the sound description was given by Bill about the narrator. What the lady did then? That woman, she retired into the kitchen, and after her, both of them, that they followed. It means they went into the home, into the kitchen. After some time, then the lady came out of the kitchen, and this time she seized from the kitchen, that she seized or took an iron from the old fashioned stove, that she took an iron and she marched on us, shouting, the lady. She marched towards them, both of them. What did she shout there? That if you do not worry, if you want to burn first, then come. Then you search the house. So in this way, almost that she launched an attack on them. Both of them very much frightened. So Bill said, let us go out of here. Have you seen the lady is a terror? Have you seen her smile? So the narrator also agreed. So in this way that they, but before going there, that they searched the house, anyhow, each and every corner of the house that they searched, but they did not find Oliver Lutkin's anywhere. So without Oliver Lutkin's, that they had to go. So in this way we have seen this part. Rest of the content that we will discuss in the next video module. So that's all from me. Thank you and have a nice day.